practice of the day. Zoom in so far, this footage is gonna kind of suck, but best I can do, I guess. Okay, Corey, let's see if we can get this. I lifted. Boo. Boy, let's get going. There you go, buddy. Ooh. Ooh. Make it a lot easier on himself if he either went shorter or longer on that one. Doing the triple, yeah, baby. Getting ready for Moto 1. Here, 65-79. First day here at Area 51. Beautiful day. Can-Am weekend. Should be good. Hopefully come out here with a solid top 10. That'd be nice. Good field bikes. Lots of kids. Lots of fast kids. Really nice track. Come on, Cole, let's go.
Always that possibility. The people who race Metapath are not the people that want to ride a drifty ride. They're the people who want to experience life fully. And I can tell you there's no feeling like it. I raced for almost 18 years myself, and the senior class is a coach. I wasn't real fast, I was maybe half fast.
That's it for day two. Went 3-3-7-9 and 6-6 in GP. Can't say he isn't consistent, that's for sure. Good weekend overall.